going out to perform. All right. Again, we want to thank everybody for coming out. We got great performers. We got people from the Bronx. We got people from East Orange. We got people from Plainfield on the way up here. So it's gonna be, it's gonna be nice. All right. All right, Sister Sharon, it's on you. It's on me. Okay, no problem. I'll start off with a poem. This poem goes out, just remember me for who I am. See, I was born in the world without no circumstance. See, I felt the pressure of life all around me. See, when I was young, I couldn't really see. See, I'm only addressing to the world my thoughts, my pain, my happiness, and everything I have gained. See, everything I have felt and everything I have seen don't mean much to you, but means a whole lot to me. See, my world is your world, whether you believe it or not. Because we all may have that same feeling, that same thought, that same happiness. Even that same drive for life. This step in the fact that one day I'm going to die. See, the difference is God created us a little different from each other. When you see me, please recognize I am still your brother. I am still your cousin. I am the same man that you see standing on the corner. I am the same man that you see wake up in the morning. Just remember me for who I am. See, the same God created you, created me as well. So when you see me, please try not to judge me, but understand I am somebody. Maybe some kind words or maybe just a smile. If you take one moment of your time, you might even save my life. See, I've been feeling down so long where I refuse to give up on life. But with the love and support from my community and friends, just maybe somebody like me will make it through another day. Give it up. How you like that? Give it up.
All right. All right.
That's what's up.
That's what's up.
All right. It's on you, Sister Sharon.
It's on me. Okay. This one is called, and I do it all the time, it's called The Empress.
All right.
When you look at me, what do you see? Do you see a little girl or an intellectual woman on top of the world? I can tell you what I see. Also, I can tell you who I am. I am the Empress. God is in control. He says what I can and I cannot do, not you. The door was open for me to fulfill my destiny. I cannot allow that door to shut because it was open for me to see what I would eventually be. I have been through the raging sea. I have soared through the fire. The only place for me to go now is higher and higher. Like an eagle with a very sharp eye, I guard my heart, my mind, my soul. Never will I allow anyone to make me crumble, nor make me fold. No matter how hard anyone tries, there's only one who has that ability to see what lies before the Empress.
Woo! Let's give it up. Yeah. Woo! That's what poetry is all about, right? Alright, that's what poetry is all about. Alright. So, our next performer, he's getting his situation together. And we also do MCing up here too. We also do not just poetry, but